Hey guys, it's Gene Beckner. Just wanted to try out a new call by Scott Campbell from Campbell's Calls. He's located in Delaware. A couple months ago, I bought a glass call off of in Crystal. And I just want to try it out. Got a pink, hot pink, triple reed, V-cut, split V diaphragm. I'm going to try it out. I'm in an area that I know that there's some birds in here. Not sure where, but I know there's some in here. I'm going to try these calls out, see if I can get something to answer, and hopefully get on to them. There's one that answered me over here. Well, luckily, another reason why I'm out, not only to try these Campbell's calls, but I wanted to try to get some photos for reference for my paintings. Right now, I'm currently working on a turkey painting, and I got another canvas that I mentioned to start with another turkey scene, so let's hope that I can get some photos to use for that. I'm gonna try out this here crystal. It's a pot. I forget what wood it was. Here's a custom striker corn cob look Scott made me. Pretty cool looking. I would give it a try. Or answer me over here. It sounds like there's a couple of them. I'm not sure, unless it's just one, and they're all gobbling together or something. Well, this here's for promo also, so I'm gonna go after these birds and see if I can get set up on them. I got two decoys with me, and we'll see how it goes. But Campbell's Calls.
Wanted to get their location just to make sure that they were still there. I didn't know if they were going to go away from me, but it sounds like they are coming in. There's a big tree over here I'm going to get up against. And I think that there's going to be the spot. Campbell's Calls.